Hey buddies, Neil Cicierega here. I am Lemon Demon, the musician who made Spirit Phone, this album.
I had a dream that I was wearing a really cool wig. Cause I was Google image searching for a really cool wig. And it was really cool, and it was really fly. I wish I could remember what the fuck it looked like. Most of my friends were jealous except my blind friends. Most of my friends were jealous except my blind friends. Most of my friends were jealous except my blind friends. If only they could see. Most of my friends were jealous except my blind friends. Most of my friends were jealous except my blind friends. Most of my friends were jealous except my blind friends. If only they could see.
Right by my side, the ZZ Top.
and Robert Zadar from Maniac Cop 1, 2, and 3. This barbecue could bring you to your knees, and so could these two trucks. More than I can withstand. Two trucks holding hands. Two trucks holding hands. Two trucks having sex. Two trucks having sex. My muscles involuntarily flex. Two trucks having sex. Two trucks having sex. My muscles involuntarily flex. Two trucks
having sex.
Two trucks
having sex.
Two trucks
having sex.
You're the one I'm dying for.
Every night in Terror Tower, I meet you in a dream. I say that you can't scare me, but in my heart I scream. You give me goosebumps, 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 goosebumps.
Cicierega here. I am Lemon Demon, the musician who made Spirit Phone, this album.
Two trucks having sex, my muscles involuntarily flex. Two trucks having sex, my muscles involuntarily flex. Two pickup trucks making love, American made. Built for time, too beautiful. Goosebumps, 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 goosebumps.
You're in for a scare.
Lurking in the dark of the depths of the sea, one day on a lark, decides to get rowdy, get real violent, takes a vacay up to Amity Island. Sunshine, lotion, fun in the sun, blood in the ocean, everybody run, cause it's crazy how few fucks this shark gives. He'll eat naked ladies, he'll eat little kids. But the one thing keeping the community safe is a guy named Brody and his pal Richard Dreyfuss. Jaws don't know that a storm's gonna come, he just wants everyone to be his chum. Get it? Get it? But holy shit, here comes that fin singing, Jaws is here. Here is Jaws.
Shark out of Jaws.
He was in a movie, you should watch it, it's called Jaws. Jaws is here. Here is Jaws.
Shark fights the law.
He was in a movie that everyone saw. Story short, the beach gets closed. The mayor's like, okay, yeah, this blows. Suddenly Jaws has got a price on his head, but the wrong little shark baby ends up dead. It was Jaws' little brother,
Now he's pissed. The mayor just shot to the top of his list. He sneaks in his house in the middle of the night and he eats that fucker in a single bite. Singing Jaws is here. Here is Jaws. You should watch it, it's called Jaws. Jaws is here. Here is Jaws.
He's a shark who fights the law.
He was in the movie that everyone saw. Now the mayor's dead, so Brody's in charge. He knows the real killer is still at large. So he and the Dreyfus make a decision. They're going on a mission, they're gonna go fishing for Jaws. A man named Quick lets him use his boat on the condition that he be the one to cut Jaws' throat. Cause he was a sailor back in World War II. Jaws ate his entire crew. Whoa, Jaws is here. Here is Jaws.
He is a shark without a cause.
He was in a movie called Jaws. Jaws is here. Here is Jaws. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
He is a shark who fights the law.
He was in a movie that everyone saw. They're out on the sea, they wait all night. Breaking Jaws' feet, he's nowhere in sight. Dreyfus decides to go down in a cage. And Jaws shows up in a full-on rage. He tears up the cage like paper in a shredder. While Dreyfus makes his wetsuit wetter. He hides behind a rock like a cowardly prick. And he doesn't come back until the end of the flick. Brody's like, we're gonna need a bigger boat. So they go back home and get a bigger boat. The biggest boat that's ever sailed. Gotta kick Jaws' ass, or I guess his tail. Yeah, his tail. But oh my shit! Jaws jumps out and Quick gets bit right in half like a Kit Kat bar. Up in the sky there's a shooting star. That's Quick up in heaven. He's a star now. Brody's angry. He's all like, fuck it. He takes a harpoon and welds it to a rocket. Jaws' last words are, whoa. Then he explodes and it's a pretty good effect. Yeah, Jaws is dead. Long live Jaws. You should watch it, it's called Jaws. Jaws is dead. Long live Jaws.
He was a shark who fought the law.
He was in a movie that everyone saw.
Getting smaller, I'll gradually get smaller. My trains, my trains, I got small ones. My trains, my trains, it's like magic, magic trains. I wish these trains could take me away. My trains, my trains, I got small ones. My trains, my trains, it's like magic, magic trains. I wish these trains could take me away.
I lie here every night, I feel like if I focus and think of getting smaller, I'll gradually get smaller. And if I get small enough, my trains will seem much bigger, and I'll be the conductor, the tiniest conductor. Then what you gonna do?
What you gonna do?
What you gonna do? Then what you gonna do?
What you gonna do? My trains, I got small ones. My trains, my trains, it's like magic, magic trains. I wish these trains could take me away. My trains, I got small ones. My trains, it's like magic, magic trains. I wish these trains could take me away.
This album was about. I think it's got a certain tone, despite using multiple genres. But these songs were written separately over multiple years, spanning a lot of changes in my life, and with that in mind, of course there's no singular theme that ties them all together, but I did luck out, and they all kind of fit within three or four categories, I guess. And they gel in a way that hopefully kind of justifies it being such a long album. And if you're listening to this, I guess you liked it enough to listen to me talk about it for this long. And I'm extremely lucky and grateful that there are people like you who listened to this album and actually felt something. Even after putting out music for two-thirds of my life, that's still a really magical feeling. So thank you, thank you, thank you.